Searched to replace injured 10th man Steve Costanzo. They've brought in former Sydney King Anthony Cisnaggia to trial with the club this week. The Crocs will make a decision about the 203-centimetre forward's future in the coming days. It comes after Steve Costanzo, who replaced Stephen Broome due to injury, suffered a stress fracture in his foot, ruling him out for at least 6 weeks.